Hi, in this video, I will be reviewing and assembling the new Anycubic Kobra 3D printer. So that's the label, and the power rating, as you can see, is 400 watts. Moving on to its features, the assembly is very simple because most of the parts come pre-assembled, therefore it is easy to use. So after completing the installation, make sure that you tighten up the belts. After that, here you see is the knob for switching from 230 volts to 110 volts depending upon the supply that you get at your place. So it's already at 230, so I'm not going to switch it. Finally connecting the cable. So turning it on. So that's my new 3D printer. It's on. The printer is extremely lightweight. It is only 7 kgs. This printer provides you with ultra precise extrusion, which includes integrated direct extruder and spring steel heated bed. It provides 25-point automatic leveling. The printer bed has a large size of 220x220x250 mm. The touchscreen display is larger than many printers. It's 4.3 inches. It gives you a maximum speed of 180 ms, although the average speed is 80 ms. The 3D printer comes with secure adhesion, easy removal and ultra resistance. The printing is ultra smooth and it's also compatible with TPU flexible filament. After printing, the models can be removed by gently bending the spring steel magnetic platform. So that's all about the printer. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching it. Please hit like and don't forget to share and subscribe. Bye bye.